babes, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, hi beautiful faces, my name is Kayla. You can call me Kay, you can call me Kay, but it's definitely up to you. What's good, what's pop, what you doing, sis? Let me know down below in the comments. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to smash that subscribe button. Go ahead and take the time now because you're gonna like this video, you're gonna like my other content. If you are into natural hair, beauty, fashion tips or tricks, YouTube tips and tricks, anything like that, and car related videos, sometimes I give you a little car video every now and then. Make sure you stay tuned. You guys clicked on this video for a reason. This is round two, part two, whatever you want to consider it. I did just get my new car. You clicked on that thumbnail because you wanted to see the entire process. So this is going to be a vlog style video. I'm going to bring you guys along with me. I love you. Go ahead and smash that like button. Give this video a big thumbs up. Smash that subscribe button. Turn on your post notification bell to be notified every time your girl posts a video. Typically, every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I almost forgot my own schedule. I love y'all. Without further ado, let's get straight into the video. This thing is a you just tell me y'all don't see me pulling up in this thing. They don't even want me to get in it. All right, let's go in.
Yeah, man, that's all. Get you up for real long time.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at earlier. I seen a lot of
fun.
What is this right here?
Infinity.
Woo-wee!
That thing's so sweet. That thing's so sweet.
That's a top 5. Why is this thing so sweet?
That kind of looks insane.
48.
I know it's
180. Why not? Know who? He don't see no what? Ow. That's a 2019 for 28. This thing is a you just tell me y'all don't see me pulling up in this thing. They don't even want me to get in it.
Not right
here.
What are you?
All right, let's go in.
Yeah, man, that's all.
Let's get you a
Corolla
or something. Yeah, that's why I was looking at
earlier.
I seen a lot of fun. What is
this right here?
Infinity. Woo-wee! That thing's so sweet. That thing's so sweet.
That thing's so sweet. That thing's so sweet.
That kind of looks insane.
48. Why not? Know who? He don't see no what? Ow. That's a 2019 for 28. Somebody done pooped on my car already.
She drive.
I told you she drive with you and drive.
Come on. Like a school bus driver, taxi cab driver. No, it's cab.
I don't like it.
Eventually.
Hey baby, so right now I'm at Jim Karras looking at Nissans. I've test drove a Nissan Kick. I'm looking at Nissan Altima right now. I've looked at a sedan and a few other used cars. I don't know what to do. Right now I'm sitting in the Altima. I have nothing against pre-owned or used cars or financing or paying cash for your cars. Like, how you get your car is definitely up to you and what's convenient to you. I want to finance a new car, but I don't know if I want a new car or a used car. I honestly just want the best deal, and right now I'm not feeling like I'm getting the best deal. I got some pretty cool options. I like the Nissan Kick, but it just don't got nothing on V-body. Like, Venus, my Volkswagen, was my baby. She was so smooth, she was clean. The trip, the drive just felt effortless. And in the Kick, it was a little bumpy. Like, I felt every bump, and I'm not used to that. And it could just be my first time driving a car, so maybe it will grow on me, but I want something that I'm happy in automatically, you know? Like, when you know, with Venus, I knew. As soon as I test drove her, when I saw her, I knew. And, you know, when I paid the traveling fee and I got to see her test drive her, I knew, like, that's the car I wanted. And I still went and saw other options. So that's what I'm probably going to do today, go see some more options. But even seeing my other options, like, Venus is the car that I chose after test driving all those other cars, the Jeeps and everything. So I have a car on hold at CarMax, so I'm going to go back there today. Today is February 16th. So I'm just taking you guys along with me. This is another car journey once again on my channel. So don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe if you're new here. I love you guys, and I guess I'll see you guys at the next lot or in the next car. Where we at, babe? Go back in here, B. Okay, we at CarMax, just had lunch. Huh? Yeah. Be cool. Finna go eat. I got a car on hold. I'm gonna put my mask on, baby.
What?
Okay, I'm gonna see y'all.
Look at yourself.
I think it fits you too. What's up, y'all, man? I just got done hooping.
So this is the one I think I'm going with, y'all. This is the second day at Sunrise. My girl helped me out, but I'm not gonna show her to the day that I come pick her up.
Weeks later.
Okay, babies, roof and all. New camera though. Okay, I do have the 13 Max Pro. Anyway, we're not talking about that. That's for another video. Hopefully that video is already up. Very rough. It's supposed to be wash day, but I'm out here trying to get a car, and I'm by myself today. As you can see, no crew, and I'm in my favorite store. I have a new associate that's helping me this time. So I know my budget. I'm out here looking. I see one car that I am interested in, and I said car. If you know me, if you've been following me on my journey as far as cars, I don't mess with cars. I'm a girl, thick girl, very thick, thick girl, okay? Tall, I need an SUV truck, that's me. But I'm thinking this Volkswagen got me so Volkswagen is really what I fell in love with since my last baby Venus. If you're not familiar with my channel, make sure you go check out my buy my first car video, because Venus is in that video. Y'all, this is bittersweet being up here. I've been looking and looking and looking, looking online, checking Carfax, everything. But I see some options that I have not seen online, so I'm about to do a search while I'm here. And hopefully I have some good footage for y'all today. Hopefully today is the day. So I'll see y'all a little later. Okay, so this is like one of the options I've been looking at, and I did not see this online. So I'm right here by it. This is the 2016 Jeep Renegade for $22,056 on it. Not bad. Does not have the Beats speaker, but it does have the sunroofs, which is very important to me. And it's not as new as the one that I just found that I want to order. So I may try to test drive this and see how I like it. It feels a lot more spacious than the ones that I've been looking at other lots. So, hey y'all. Yeah, I like this one too. We gonna see. This is another little good choice. You can never go wrong with a Honda. They really don't lose value, but I don't see a asking price on this. This one may be pending already. Yeah, I think these are pending. We're gonna get away from these, but this Malibu though. This Malibu is 27 and it's only a 2018. Brand new though, look at those miles. Okay, so I'm sitting in a Volkswagen that I do like. This one is out of my freaking budget. But similar to the one right next to me, a car over, is the one that I'm thinking about pressing play on. So, this is just my little spiel to you. Don't give up. Don't stop. Ow. Don't stop looking. Don't give up. I've let my car situation discourage me. I've been looking for a car since November, December, and it is March. It's almost April. It's March 30th, 31st, something like that. So I'll put the date right here, but March is over. It is definitely April already. So new month, new opportunities, new goals. Y'all just keep pushing, keep praying, stay positive. And it's gonna come to you. What's for you is for you. Everything you desire, you do attract. And I definitely believe that. Like, I've let my car situation stress me out since January. Gave up, started looking again. I'm over it. But I really do like this Volkswagen. So I think I'm still gonna be Volkswagen. Maybe just a car instead of a SUV. But it's nothing wrong with that. Now this, on the other hand, this right here might be a problem, but you know it is what it is. As long as I can get from point A to point B and keep making my money, I don't have a problem with it. And as long as I have a reliable car, something I know is going to be dependable, I'm happy. So this was another little touch base. Hopefully my associate salesman will be wrapping up with his customer soon or shortly, and I will give you guys another update later. So I'll show you guys this car and go to the car that I actually want, and I'll see y'all later. So this is the Volkswagen I was just in. 43 on the dash. Interior just like my SUV.
A few moments later.
Okay, this is the editing Kayla. I just wanted to come on and give you guys the brief rundown. If you want more in detail answers, please feel free to comment. This is the time to comment, ask all of your questions. You guys know I love answering your questions when it comes to CarMax and experiences such as this one. So I was in a car accident late October before my trip to Philadelphia, and when I came back from Philly, I wasn't pressed about the car. I still was processing everything. January, new year. Okay, let's get a car. Let's get a car. I've been working. Let's get a car. Okay, so I got all these no's, maybe two or three no's before I was able to get my current car, which is a Julep. I'll put pictures right here on the screen and my screenshots. This car was here instantly. I got this car shipped from St. Louis here to Memphis, Tennessee at the Cordova CarMax. Okay, they took care of me. They took care of me the first time, first car round, and they took care of me this time. This car I didn't even see. I came in with the mindset to order a car that was maybe a few hours away, not in St. Louis. So I'm sitting at the computer. My car salesman left me because he was helping other people. He was so busy that day. I know it's tax time, everything going on. Everybody getting a car. You get a car, you get a car, you get a car. Okay, it looked like a club in there. So I'm sitting there waiting for him to come back, guys. And he walked by and I saw this message pop up on the screen, but it did not register to me. So I'm like, just hoping my credit good enough to get this car by myself, because everywhere else they told me I would need a cosigner or a bigger down payment, and your down payment don't really help nothing, sweetie. So I'm not gonna be giving you extra money for no reason. So plus I'm paying money. I paid $199 to get this car shipped here all the way from St. Louis. So who wants to spend $200 plus give you a $5,600 down deposit? Who want to do that for a down payment? Not me. I don't have money to be wasting. They can go somewhere else. So I'm sitting at the computer screen. He left me. He walked away. Okay, he walks back by like, did you touch that? I ain't touched nothing. I'm sitting here on my phone. I'm getting my snaps, my TikToks, getting footage for you guys. I was so discreet. I did not record crazy like I did before with my tripod and all on the go and stuff. No, I was being so discreet, moving in silent, you know. So he was like, you was recording this whole time. I was like, I didn't even get that pop up. And he was like, all right, you ready to drop them bands off? I said, so you telling me I got the car by myself? I'm thinking I'm gonna have to make that phone call. Like, can you come sign this paperwork with me? No, your girl was blessed. Your girl waited. I was patient. After being frustrated, after being deprived of what I wanted, discouraged, like my motivation was like, whoo, it was very stressful, but it all paid off in the end. I'm satisfied with my purchase. I'm gonna let you guys finish this video, watch the vlog. I hope you enjoy it. If you have more questions or anything, let me know down below in the comments. I hope you guys like this video. There's gonna be more coming. I'm sorry I've been gone so long. I promise I'm gonna stop apologizing, but I'm back. You guys, we are 700 babes strong. I love y'all. Finish this video and we'll talk in the next one. Okay, so today is April 5th. My car is estimated to be here between the 7th and the 15th. I'm gonna put all the screenshots that I have, every email, everything throughout this video. You will see proof and receipts. Now, I just stopped in so I can touch bases with you guys. This process has been long. Once again, it is exactly how it was before, but some things are different. So I hope this video helped. I know it's mini vlog style, but you guys liked my first car video, so I brought you along for this second go round. If you do like it, or if you have any questions, make sure you smash the like button so I can give you some more content like this, and comment your direct questions and hopefully I can answer them all for you in another video. I love y'all. Enjoy the rest of this video. Make sure you watch the entire video. Subscribe if you're new here. I love y'all. I already started the paperwork. I literally just got off work. Exhausted. Same crew. Finna go sign paperwork, test drive my baby. I see y'all in a minute. Everything like you did with Venus. Okay. Okay. First test drive was copacetic, cool, all chill. This is the first time I seen my baby since it got here. I have two keys. I got insurance for a car that I haven't even seen yet. My mama mad at me. Just gonna let y'all know. But this is my car, and I knew this was my car. I paid for it to get here. I knew I was gonna love it, and I do. So, paperwork, payment, and I'll be out of here. This was round two, so I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you give a big thumbs up. I'm gonna be emailing CarMax, so I'm gonna need y'all to spam comments for me because of this video number two. Number two.
Kayla gets a new car.
Just come back up here, we can get you one. Mm-hmm. And then hopefully your permanent plate in comes in before that. But it will be the cute little blue one.
Yay.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're more than welcome. Is there anything else I can do for y'all this evening?
That's all I have. So thank you, babe, so much for tuning in today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to smash that like button, give this video a big thumbs up, drop all of your comments down below in the comment section. I miss you guys. I know I've been gone, but I have so much footage for you guys, so many new things coming, so stay tuned. If you're new to my channel, you ain't never heard of me, don't forget to smash that subscribe button. Go ahead and subscribe, turn the subscribe button gray because we don't like red over here. Okay, I love y'all so much, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.